Congratulations, you have made an attractive script for your video. It is certain that your video will leave an impact on your audience. In this fourth lecture of the course, we will see how to record video, collect relevant footage and images from the internet. The best thing you can do is to record yourself. You can use your smartphone to do that. The best scenario is that you are actually at the site. For example, filming at the Statue of Liberty. If not, then you may have a green wall behind you, enough lights to brighten you, and then you remove the background color and composite video with Statue of Liberty and you. It is not necessary to have high-end DSLR and drone cams to shoot. What matters is the content you wanna show to your audience. Keep in mind the NAS DAILY video, please. Although he has widely used drone cams to shoot amazing footage for his videos, however, the quality of the content will eventually win. So be brave, face the camera and throw out what you have inside you. If you do not want to face the camera, then you can use images and footage from the internet. The internet is full of some amazing photos and videos of everything. However, all of them are not free. You will have to pay some amount in order to use it. There are some websites which allow free usage of their illustrations, photos, footage and sounds. One kind of a website is pixels.com. The website not even ask for giving the attributes actually till the recording of this lecture. You can download very high quality images and footage absolutely free. You can also find high quality footage for free from YouTube. I would request you to check their description if they allow using their content with or without attributes. I hope you would have collected enough data for your video. That also ends the pre-production phase, and it's time to sit in front of our PC, laptop, Windows, Mac for the post-production phase. I see you in the next lecture.